Hi, this is Liz with EC QuickBooks Training, and I'm here to bring you another quick tips for QuickBooks. Today we're going to talk about when you get this online banking error. It says non-printable characters in QuickBooks names. When I first got this, I was totally freaking out. I didn't get it. I didn't know what to do. So I don't even remember how I figured it out. It's been such a while, but I want to share this with you because this happens when you upload your PayPal if file, and it could also happen with your bank account upload, but it's mostly with your PayPal if file when you're uploading your transactions. So what you need to do is you need to go to your others list in QuickBooks. So go to list, other name list, and then it will show all your names that have been uploaded with PayPal from your PayPal upload if file. So what you have to do is you have to find names that have characters like this. Anything like this, find those names, just go down the list, then you open it up and you delete those characters like this. And then you just hit OK and save, and that's going to take care of that problem. So if you come across this error character, non-printable character, QuickBooks names error, that is what you do. Please go to my website to get more free tutorials on QuickBooks training, or subscribe to my channel to get these kind of QuickBooks tips for you. Thanks. Bye.